tall and handsome and so romantic. Oh, we walk together and talk together. And just before we say goodbye, he takes me in his arms. And then I wake up.
What is with her lately? Oh, morning, Daddy.
Well.
Yada-da-da, yada-da-da, yada-da-da-da. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. I knew it.
Ariel, stop talking crazy.
I gotta see him again. Tonight. Scuttle knows where he lives.
Ariel, please. Will you get your head out of the clouds and back in the water where it belongs?
I'll swim up to his castle. Then Flounder will splash around to get his attention, and then
down
we'll go...
Down here!
Fixed! Not the front. Wind shifted the post.
Oh.
That's good pork. Oh. I didn't mean... I wasn't... What? They're calling me, so I gotta... Bye!
Ow! Ow! Ow!
You're doing great.
Is it done yet? Ow, 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 ow!
So close!
No!
Away my victory.
No, I did.
The soldier from the mountains.
So what's the plan? You don't have a plan?
Hey, I'm making this up as I go. Mushu!
Way ahead of you, sister. Come on, Kiki.
Who are you? And how did you find me?
Aha.
Who are you? And how did you find me? Who else knows my location, Flynn Rider?
All right, Blondie.
Rapunzel.
Gesundheit. Here's the deal. I was in a situation, gallivanting through the forest. I came across your tower, and where is my satchel?
I've hidden it. Somewhere you'll never find it.
It's in that pot, isn't it?
Would you stop that?
Now it's hidden, where you'll never find it.
Another coffee here, Chef.
Coming right up, Virgil.
Hey, Tiana.
Morning, Georgia.
Hey, how you doing, Tiana?
Hey, y'all.
Morning, Tiana.
We all going out dancing tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Care to join us?
Yeah, come on, Tiana. Yeah. Live a little. It's Mardi Gras.
You know I got two left feet. Besides, you need a napkin, sweetheart? I'm going to work a double shift tonight. Here your hotcakes. You know,
You can save for your restaurant. I know. Girl, all you ever do is work.
Order up.
Maybe next time.
I told y'all she wouldn't come.
Are you talking about that dang restaurant again?
Buford, your eggs are burning.
Oh, you ain't never gonna get enough for the damn payment.
I'm getting close.
Yeah. How close?
Where are my flapjacks?
Lieutenant Matthias.
Your Highness, what are you doing?
The dam must fall. It's the only way to break the mist and free the forest.
But we've sworn to protect Arendelle at all costs.
Arendelle has no future until we make this right. King Runard betrayed everyone.
How do you know that?
My sister gave her life for the truth. Please, before we lose anyone else.
I've got her! Anna! Hang on!
It feels so weird having my feet on the ground. It's been a while since I've been walking around. With my own eyes, I can once again see. My dream has come true. I am free. But now that I'm here, there's a mission at hand. To drive that witch out of our beautiful land. I'll banish the darkness and bring back the light. 'Cause this time, I'm ready to fight. This is my time to face my old foe.
Gaston, what a pleasant surprise.
This is the day your dreams come true.
What do you know about my dreams, Gaston?
Plenty. Here, picture this. A rustic hunting lodge, my latest kill roasting on the fire, and my little wife massaging my feet. While the little ones play on the floor with the dogs. We'll have 6 or 7.
Dogs?
No, Belle. Strapping boys like me.
Imagine that.
Do you know who that little wife will be?
Let me think.
You, Belle.
Gaston, I'm speechless. I really don't know what to say.